go around the wall with her. Then girl, you hold her hand, you're gonna pick her up and go around the wall with her. See, picking her up now. See how you picking her up?
But, see, right now, they're really thinking that Kanika's dead. All going back there. They're all going back there to look. So all of them went and saw that. All of these girls, all these people went and saw that Teresa Kanika was dead back there. He went back there, and he's not going to be back there that long.
Yeah.
All right, he's going to go back there when he discovers.
Crying and shit. That's why she crying like that.
So they told her, they just got the news. They got the news that Kanika is dead now. She's the only one in there with that emotion. You see what I'm saying? You see that punk trying to keep her cool? And this one trying to keep her cool? They both trying to keep her cool because she can't keep her cool. She can't believe that Kanika's dead for real. That's why she's acting like this. She's the only one right here with any feelings. She, you know, I'm like, that's the weak link right there.
Check out that body language.
Yep. Yep. If they don't take her out, she's gonna be the one to sing like she gonna sing like a canary.
Thanks.
You see, they're all going back there just to go take a look to make sure that, damn, is she dead in real life? That's why you see they're all going back there. Now, you're going to see Big Boy come hauling ass back out of there. You see him?
Hard work.
See what I'm saying?
Exactly. I want you to know what time it is.
She's the only one there with a heart. She's the only one there, like, have human heart in her right now. See how?
They trying to tell her to straighten that shit up.
I don't see, you see, she's the only one can't hold it together because she got, you know, she got some kind of heart. She got a conscience. Hope boy's trying to get the hell up out of there. He said he don't want no parts of this shit. That's why he's hauling ass up out of here right now.
He said, fuck that, man. And one of them chicks might end up dead.
Oh, yeah.
So, they all know that she know. They all going back there just to go take that final look to make sure, is she dead in real life? Because they can't believe that she's dead. So, that's why they're going back there. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yo, so I know they got some pictures. Some of them kids took a picture or something back there, as long as they was back there.
All of them gonna take
a fall. All I'm thinking about school.
All of them gonna take a fall.
I'm thinking, you know, the message that came from downstairs up to the room. I'm thinking they got that message over through the phones. I'm thinking Monifa text. Monifa text Irene and let her know what was going on. That's how all of them already knew when they came downstairs. That's why she was already crying. She got the word already been passed through the telephone that.
See how they come back out.